My last name is Wayne Galindo. I'm a part-time entomologist with the vector control. I do surveillance. I do sorting of the collections from the light traps. And then after that, I do identification. After I do the identification, I give it to Texas Tech for Western screening, probably Zika, chikungunya, dengue fever, and other vector-borne diseases. What I am doing after sorting, I do identification. I'm trying to identify the species in the area that was collected. I have primarily, I'm only picking up male mosquitoes. That's because they're the ones that bite or draw blood or go for blood mail. I had been doing this for a long period of time, so my eyes is already trained separating the female and the male mosquitoes. And then after that, after I pick the female mosquito, then I have to identify them, all of it. They make records for that week. And then after I do the recording, then like after the identification, I'll do quadrant. And then after the quadrant, then I'll bring it to Texas Tech for them to screen for vector-borne disease.